What's up? Welcome to Jinked Inked. I'm Courtney, and in this video, I'm going to share with you a poem and a painting about anxiety. I know most of my videos are pretty upbeat, but today's video is going to be a little bit different. I'm going to share with you a little bit more of a serious side. So a few years back, I did a pencil drawing of this idea I had on how to express my feelings of anxiety visually. And then I also decided to write a poem about it as well. So I thought I could creatively merge the two together. Hence, we have this video here. Anxiety, I mean, a lot of people seem to be dealing with it these days. And, it's such a complex thing. It could affect anybody. It could range from being mild to super debilitating. Sometimes it could feel like lions and tigers and bears.
Lions and tigers and bears. Oh my.
Lions and tigers and bears.
Oh my.
All right, sorry. So sometimes when things get a little too serious, I gotta throw jokes, but I promise that's the last time. All right, anyways, like I was saying, it can be pretty overwhelming. And so in an effort to put a poetic, positive spin on this, I would like to jumpstart this video with a thought. Through all the fear swimming around, all the noise, at our core, we have the heart of a lion, the strength of a bear, and our scars are just our tiger stripes. So here's my little artistic take on my experience with anxiety.
Unwarranted fear, subconscious reaction. The mind is a powerful thing. Mouth is dry, pulse is quick, it's starting to begin. Chest is tight, breath is short, the panic is setting in. You tell me that there's something wrong, that something's just not right. You tell me that there's no way out, the choice is fight or flight. Fear of strangers all around, the walls are closing in. Fear of being by myself, just in case this is the end. You're the voice that taunts me constantly. You won't stay in the back. You fight your way out clawing, always ready to attack. You're the pessimistic toxin that's poisoning my thoughts. You're the worst of my imagination, leaving me distraught. You don't want me to be happy. You want to live in fear. You keep holding me too tightly. You're trying to keep me here. You tell me that my will is weak, that my dreams could never win. The what ifs you keep feeding me are thoughts of irrationality, but you're subconsciously controlling me, affecting my reality. You tell me that my fearful thoughts just might be the truth, but you're causing these reactions that rob me of my youth. But no more. I'm tired of your hold on me. I don't like you around. I'm putting you back where you belong. It's time to shut you down. You don't think I'm strong enough? You're doubting my ability? No. It's time to flip the switch. I'm choosing positivity. I know that it's an uphill battle and that I'm weighted at my feet, but I will never wave the flag. I will not allow defeat. I relinquish your rights to take control and let you run the show, for I have come to realize I am stronger than you know. I'm taking back the life I love that I worked hard to create. I'm sawing off the chains you made, shoving you behind the gate. As I close the gate, you're still clinging, holding tight. What is wrong with you, anxiety? Let go of all ill will, because I will never stop this fight. Every breath, one thought at a time.
So there it was. Fortunately, I've had some success with dealing with it. Not to say that I don't have setbacks here and there, but it is possible to get through it. And there are some people that have a constant struggle with it. So put a little spin on my sign off. Whether you're going through it, you know someone who's going through it, or you don't, be kind, because you never know what people are going through. Stay positive, because you can get through it, and keep creating.